You know, I'm watching it like everyone else. I didn't see any previews or sneak peeks from the director. So I'm really taking it in as a fan. And I wouldn't say I'm learning anything new because for the most part I know my father pretty well, but I'm definitely enjoying just seeing, you know, that dog and the grit and the fight in him and seeing that come to life to really back up all the accolades that he was able to achieve. And you know, I think it's been incredible to just kind of see behind the curtains of the team and of him and just relive those times because I was so young at the time. But nonetheless, it's just been incredible to really take it in as a fan, and I'm loving seeing that side of my father because I was so young, I don't remember it.